I like Instra-TV.
I'm in my college dorm room and I like Instra-TV.
Yeah, I like Instra-TV.
I'm on campus and I like Instra-TV.
I like Instra-TV.
I don't call no man no name unless I'm ready to die. You understand what I'm saying?
And that's you, bro. That's a no nice way to talk no your name. Way out of it. The no, same no, way I invited no, you to it last night. The same way I invited you to it last night. The same way I invited you to it last night.
Yo,
you feel me?
You definitely catch one of
these. This is not.
I promise you, you'll catch
what.
Okay? You definitely catch one.
Stop playing with me, bro. Same way I invited you to it last night, bro. I told you to come pull up. And then I text you and told you where I was, bitch nigga.
Okay.
You still away? Let me know, yes. Son.
And I'm on your schedule.
Let me know. You told me I'll be in my club.
Matt, I asked you to come.
I asked you to come in here and respect me
to have this conversation so that you can have a platform to get your side of the story out. The first thing that you said to me is everybody always gives Peter and Todd a
said
so
they don't give the fellas a platform.
Okay, so I'm giving you a platform.
But I'm not going to argue with this bitch-ass nigga while I'm trying to talk about some irrelevant shit. You know what I'm saying?
So talk to me. Just chill out for a second and talk to me. Have a conversation with me.
Scary ass nigga. Why you pull up and come talk to me, nigga? I tried to meet you last night.
Matt,
what's up?
Matt.
We could have squared this away,
Matt,
bro.
You scheduled
Matt.
Yeah, you are. You're my bitch,
it.
Bitch.
You'll
Matt.
See me. You'll
Matt.
See
my bitch, bitch.
All right. Conversation
me.
Over.
What?
Conversation over.
I thought you waited.
Matt, are you fucking serious? Are you serious?
Yo.
Chill out, bro.
Stop it.
Chill out, bro.
Corporation,
bro.
Chill out, bro. Calm down.
Calm down.
I know.